What's up, buddies? Welcome to a very special Poor Man Road to Glory episode. Now, I know you guys have been bitching and moaning at me that you guys didn't get a Wednesday Poor Man Road to Glory. Well, here's your Sunday Poor Man Road to Glory, and I've saved basically, I was about to say the best for last. That's not completely accurate, but I've saved the Poor Man Road to Glory, the packs, the FUT draft, all that stuff for when the full team of the year is in packs. Now, why I recommend you do a Poor Man Road to Glory like I'm doing right now is, quickly, let me tell you a very sad story. 750,000 FIFA points I've spent so far this week. I'm going to spend probably another 200,000 FIFA points on the full team of the year. But anyways, let's say almost a million FIFA points will be spent on team of the year this week on my main account. And those, oh, sorry, right here. These are the actual two blue cards that I've packed so far. I have a sneaking suspicion that this will not be updated with more blue cards at the end of the team of the year. But anyways, if you want to be an intelligent human being, you really should be following this Poor Man Road to Glory and be not spending any money on packs. Unless you're a YouTuber or someone that has a hell of a lot of money and isn't doing this as a quote-unquote job, obviously then go for it. Do whatever you want. But based off of my pack luck, it's been an absolute joke. So I would continue on like this in the Poor Man Road to Glory. Now, in case you guys, you know, don't know or missed it or whatever, as of right now, officially, all of the players are in packs. And that's something I'm super excited for. Something else you guys should be super excited for is this is also a special Poor Man Road to Glory because this is being recorded completely offline. I'm not doing it on stream. I'm not doing anything. I'm just doing this for you guys, just for YouTube. So even my stream viewers that love watching the Poor Man Road to Glory live, they have to come and watch this on YouTube. So if you're excited for it, smash the like button. If we can get, you know, the usual 3 or 4 likes, that would be absolutely fantastic. And let's get into it. So I'm gonna keep on the same trajectory as I always do for the Poor Man Road to Glory, which ends up being, me doing fully unedited, fully edited, I guess, episodes, but nice long episodes. I'm assuming this episode is at least 40 minutes to an hour long, like all of the other ones are. And the first thing we're gonna do here is do a full, full team of the year FUT draft. We're going to aim for a full team of the year FUT draft. So we're gonna spend about 15,000 coins on the FUT draft again. I think it's worth the risk, you know, trying to get some blues in our FUT draft and then hopefully getting more packs to open. After we're done the FUT draft, we will open our entire amount of free packs that we have. Now, there's not that many great packs. We've got, 4, 5,000 coin packs, a 7.5k pack. Then we got a jumbo pack, which could help us out. Then we got a mega pack, 2 mega packs actually, and then a premium gold players pack, a crappy silver pack, and then we do have an 85 to 90 rated loan pack. So maybe, you know, the troll from EA could mean that we get like a team of the year Marcelo in this, right? Because he's 89 rated. So that's going to be the process. Then after that, I want to invest in a few informed players. Now, I'm not entirely sure how I'm going to do this. I think we're just shy of being able to afford a team of the year player. I think we could afford a Marcelo. We might, if we're lucky, be able to afford either a Luka Modric or a Iniesta, maybe. I'm not entirely sure. So what I might do is if a Modric or something like that is very close for me, what I might do is end up buying that player on this account offline. So on the web app, and then showing you guys my purchase and my investment at the start of the next video for like how cheap I think the player is and the investment there. And then we'll use, hopefully, this team of the year player for a little while. And I'm hoping they, you know, they skyrocket in price and then we can sell them on, have a big chunk of coins to then continue on the Poor Man Road to Glory and, you know, investing in players. Now, if I can't afford a Marcelo as much as I want to, a Modric, as much as I want to buy a Marcelo or have a blue card, I don't want to buy Marcelo because I packed him and I use him on my main account. So I'd rather invest in a bunch of other players that are super cheap right now. Maybe we'll buy fourth inform Higuain. Maybe we'll buy that 75th inform Godin because they're super cheap right now. So that decision I'm going to try and make at the end of this video. And you guys can let me know in the comments down below what you would do. Do you think I should try and save up or, you know, get myself a Modric or a team of the year? Do you guys think it's still safe to like get a Hamsik and a Higuain and a Godin who are genuinely at their rock bottom prices? So first things first, let's get into our very first FUT draft. I'm very excited for this and a little nervous because honestly, it's always a risk. But let's see. I've seen people get like 187 rated squads, and I think we could do that thanks to two different formations. We could hit it with this formation. This formation will allow us to probably build a very high rated FUT draft, but This formation will allow us probably to build a high-rated FUT draft and probably do better in the draft than we would with a 3-4-3. So first things first, we want to try and win. We want to try and get good packs. So let's do that. And let's see. Ibra. Oh, okay. So this is tough. I know I always say I go for Ibra if he pops up. And I kind of want to get some blues here. So I think I am going to pick Zlatan's hero card. This was my favorite card until the man of the match came out. I didn't really like his second inform, that inform or whatever card. So let's go with the Ibra. And I'm actually going to put him out in the subs. I'm hoping we can start getting some blues here. Now, going to build a BBVA team. Let's see if this risk works out. I'm not entirely sure. Let's see here. Come on. Oh, well. The risk is worth it, boys. 98 team of the year, Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh my word. Well, that's a good start. Now, let's see here. I'm not expecting to get a Leo Messi, but that would be very, very nice. Now, oh my God. Okay, well, that's not exactly what we were hoping for. Now, I think I am going to go with Carlos Vela. Again, it's going to be a BBVA setup, and then we'll go from there. So BBVA players only. Where possible. So Bruno's actually a good card. He also has, a third in form right now. Do we go with Kovacic or do we go with Bruno? I like Bruno, especially as on the left side. So you know what? I am going to go with Bruno. Centrally, let's see what we get here. Come on, EA. Hit us with those blues, EA. Okay, so there's no one really useful here. So maybe as a super sub, Arturo Vidal would be a good play. I don't know. I haven't really... Is this a second inform or third inform Pjanic? You know what? I might actually go with Pjanic. I haven't used him before. And again, Pjanic will hopefully be a super sub. I'm really hoping we can put together a BBVA team here. Really? Really? You're going to give me both of these regular cards instead of their blue cards? Again, we're hoping for blues here. So I'm going to go with a Toni Kroos. Come on, EA. Hit me with that Marcelo. What is this, man? We're getting all the team of the years, but not the team of the year. So again, I'm going to go with Alaba. That's, you know what? Can't complain too much there. That's pretty good. Come on. Come on. Danny Alves. Danny, you absolute jerks. Okay. I really like Mario Gaspar, so I think I'm going to go with Mario Gaspar here. Okay. Well, let's see what we got at center back. Oh, my sweet baby Jesus. Well, I guess we go with Westerman. Not a great start, hey boys? Not a great start. He is left-footed though, so I can, you know, you guys know I like my left-footed center backs at left center back and my right-footed center backs at right center back, so that could work out well. Come on. Oh my. Okay, so nothing here. I don't think there's anything here that's useful, so we might as well just get Marquinhos. I'm thinking we'll do something like that, and then there's not too much to hope and pray for here. Okay, so the question is, I think I'm going to have to go with chemistry. Oh, I really want Czech. I like this card now. I didn't like him in the beginning, but on my main account, I'm loving Czech now. I can't remember if anyone said Kemeny is good or not. You know what? Let's go with Kemeny. You guys got so angry at me when I started building like these random teams with high-rated players and not trying to get like full chemistry and win the draft. So I'm going to do this for all the people that got mad at me. Come on. Oh, man. I mean, I'm going to try and do this for all the people that got mad at me for using low chem teams, but this isn't looking promising. Okay, well, I guess we'll go with pace here. Come on, man. I need like a center mid. I need a striker. Hit me with something. Oh, my God. They really don't want to. So the question here is, do I go with the Neymar? Do I just, you know... We got Ronaldo, so, you know, sometimes it's kind of hard to ask for too much. So do we go with Neymar and then maybe put Ronaldo at striker? I could be... I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to do it. All right, so let's do this and then this. Okay. That's all right. Zlatan will be a super sub here. Come on. Center mid... All right, well, that's, of course, the way things work out, isn't it? So we get ourselves a Di Maria, who would be good as a substitute. Royce is in form. Where would I use Royce? At right forward? Royce would be pretty good as a super sub at right forward. I mean, I like Sanchez, but I'd rather go with an in-form version here. You know what? I'm going to go with Royce as a super sub here. Okay, come on. We're starting to get good substitutes. Gareth Bale. Okay. This is looking good. Okay, well, Gareth Bale's just going to come in for Carlos Vela, isn't he? And he'll link up with Toni Kroos as well, so that's good. Bale should be on full chemistry. There we go. Okay. Okay, this is looking like a nice team. Come on, let's keep it going. So, what do we do here? If I get Ramsey, I can put Ramsey at right center mid, move Kroos into the middle. Ramsey then links up. Then I got to start worrying about putting BPL players in the team to get them on chemistry. So, I mean, honestly, that's really the only choice that could even remotely work right now. So, I'm thinking of that. That's okay. That's okay. You know what? The midfield actually might look weak to a lot of people, but it's actually pretty decent defensively. 72, 66, 78. Kroos will be the one that I'm hoping will roam forward, right? We'll see. We may have to set instructions that way, but this isn't the end of the world. And then, oh man, it kind of is the end of the world. This is not that great. So I need to make a decision here. Do I either try and get a BPL center back and right back? So basically, BPL center back and right back, or BBVA center back and center mid. That's what we're looking for right now. That's what I got to concentrate on. So come on, EA. Get me some, man. So this is not easy either. Now, we could force Tito. He's short, but we could force him into the center back role if I need to. Although, what about my other right back? Maybe he's a bit taller. So do we go with Tito? Do we go with Tito just for the chemistry? I think we go with Tito just for the chemistry. So thinking this, and then maybe this, because he's a bit taller, right? Yeah, 6 feet tall. High medium work rates isn't great, but that gets the chemistry up a little bit. Okay, so still thinking EA really doesn't want to make this happen. Now, maybe these are forwards. That's the reason why. Fisher, I like this guy's regular card. So again, there's not really anyone I can use here. So why not get, Rodrigo to just boost the chemistry? I don't know. How would I do this? If I get Rod, is there anything I can do to switch this around here? No, if Gareth Bale was like started as a right mid, I could have made this work. Again, chemistry wouldn't have been great, but I think I would have made chemistry better. Gets a soft link there up to 7 chem, but yeah, okay, so this is gonna be better. All right, let's test this out, boys. Come on, EA Sports. Oh man, so they're giving me more midfielders that I can't really use. Now we got Dembele as well. Again, like, am I gonna go with Yannick Bolasie and say, oh, another super sub? No, he probably wouldn't even make it onto the field. Payet might have more of a chance. Perea is actually a very, 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 very good card. Again, tall. You know, got pretty good work rates for the midfield. Good week. You know what? I think I'm going to go with him. I actually don't know what. I think this is going to be the team we stick with here, honestly. 91 chem isn't the worst thing in the world. So this is, okay. Who do I want to go with here? Who has better stats? Well, medium. I think I'm going to go with Recio. Is that what we would call him? Okay, so gonna play with a few things here. There it is. 97 chem, 85 rated. That's not bad. Okay, so like a Spanish manager or Portuguese manager or something like that would really help us out. Even if at the end of the day it was a Spanish manager or Spanish Brazilian manager, that would work. Okay, come on. Ooh, this is none of this helps me. None of this helps me in any way. Come on, EA. So what do we go with? Do we just go with the rating? See if we can boost ourselves in terms of the rating. I think so. I'm shocked, man. Like, EA, you know what? I'm seeing these drafts from you guys all over Twitter with really, really good stuff. Come on. Give me a Ramos. Team of the year Ramos. PK is good, though. I'm not going to complain about that. PK is good. He goes right into the team. So let's get PK, and I think we do this. Tito's gone. There it is. 100 chem, 185 rated. I think we could get that up to 186, maybe 187 with Ibra on the bench as well. All right, come on. Better goalkeeper. Oh my lordy lord. Okay, well, no one here that I could use even as a super sub, honestly. So I don't think it matters at all. All right, let's swap a few things around. So we'll get Ibra on the bench. The rating doesn't actually go up. Okay, that's interesting. Rodrigo out for maybe Royce. There's the 185. We take... There's still 185. Okay, interesting. How many defenders I've got? So I've got two center backs, three midfielders, and two attackers. So 82 rated, 81. If I take him out... Wow! By doing that, we get actually an 86 rated squad. Okay, so that's not so bad. The OCD always takes over here, so let's... Wait, what? Swapping the players while they're in... What? I just went down to 185. That makes no sense. Is EA trolling right now? What the hell? It was 186 rated, wasn't it? Okay, so I know I... Okay, this is going to be a little obsession here now, guys. It was 180... So if I do this and maybe put in a defender, that doesn't help us out in any way. Maybe take out the attacker. And now it's 186 rate. What in the sweet Jesus is going on here? The FIFA logic and the EA logic is far too strong. Okay, so let's see what type of managers we get here. So we're looking for, you know, Wales. Okay, not really anything that helps us out here. All right. Ronaldo up to 4 is handy. I think I'm going to go with that one because I think I got to get Ronaldo up to 4 chem would be semi useful. So let's do that. Let's do that. Let's see what the final look is. Okay, not bad. I mean, Cristiano Ronaldo's team of the year card. I'd love to get him in a pack as opposed to the FUT draft, but this isn't bad at all. Let's have a look as well. You guys wanted me to review this for you again. So here's a quick look again at our draft stats. 13 entries and only 3 wins is pretty abysmal, especially considering I've got basically a 2-to-1 win ratio. Not even talking about the draft, just in terms of wins. So I've got to stop those goals scored. Almost 2 goals a game conceded, barely 2 goals scored per game. We got to get to work on that, boys. So let's do it. This is the squad we're going to use. Come on, man. Let's make a big push. Come on. Crappy team. Crappy team. Crappy team. Crappy team. Crappy team. Crappy team. What's happening? Where's the team? There it is. Okay, so... Formation is odd. The team is odd. It's got a good back line, though. You know what? That right side with Messi. Mascherano's slow, and Messi is very attacking. So if I push that right side with my Neymar, we might be able to do some damage. Just sweat it across to Ronaldo. That's what I'm aiming for, boys. So let's go. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. I was really, really, really trying to force it to Ronaldo there. But as always... This guy's freaking slide tackle ruins my life. So let's give it to Team of the Year Ronaldo here. Let's see his stats. I haven't even seen Team... Oh, wow. The 88 free kick accuracy, though, is a big problem. Okay, 99, 99 curve. So you know what? Because of that curve, I'm not going to touch this. I'm going to go full power. Well, not full power. 3 bars, and let's see how the accuracy is. Oh, Cristiano. Wait, did that deflect? I thought he just put that wide. Let's have a look at this replay here. Who did this... Oh, it just bounced off Benzema. Unlucky, man. I was hoping I could get it to swing into that top right corner, but no luck there. Okay, so Toni Kroos is on this. I don't like that Neymar's there. So let's do crowd the keeper. This seems to work very well. Look at this. Top of the... Oh, wow. What happened here? Okay, let's play it short to Neymar, and then we're going to swing some crazy shit in. Like this. It's a foul again. That's a foul again. No, no, no. Let me take the free kick. Ah! Call the foul. Hello? I even LTRT'd there. Are you insane? What is going on here, man? What? I'm still in shock. Why wouldn't you let me have the free kick? I even stopped the ball so you would call, blow the whistle. Oh, the usual FUT draft garbage, eh, boys? Come on. I need to go with this guy. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is really bad. No, we're okay. Okay. Here we go. There it is. Please, for the love of God, man. I can't believe I nutmegged that player with a pass to Neymar, and somehow that's not a corner. Oh my Lord, the FUT draft is starting far too cheesy, boys. Far too cheesy, man. Come on, Tony. Come on, Tony. Here it is. This guy loves a good tackle, hey? Come on, Ronaldo! Yes! There it is, boys! Honestly, I may be showing you guys that full game or that full clip, because from Cristiano's free kick to the corner and all that stuff. Oh my word, man. As always though, the FUT draft just has the weirdest gameplay for me. I'm happy we're 1-0 up though. Okay. Come on, Neymar! Yes, boys! There it is! Got a little bit lucky there in the build-up. I had to go silent because right here, I thought Ronaldo was going to get tackled. I tried to put it through to Neymar sooner. That 5-star weak foot is just incredible on, what is that, the first informed Neymar, I think? Maybe second informed Neymar, I'm not entirely sure. But if you haven't tried any version of Neymar, do yourself a favor. He's the best forward in the game. And hate to admit that when I love Zlatan so much, but Neymar is on another planet. His Team of the Year card is insane. So there we go, though. I think we deserve to be in the lead, boys. 80% pass accuracy, good amount of possession, good shots. Now we're going to do the usual halftime substitutions. I kind of want to change things around. Maybe get someone a little bit stronger into the midfield. So Recio isn't terrible, but Pjanic is going to be a good play here. And then the rest, I think I'm going to keep it as is. As much as I want to put, like, you know, Royce or Ibra in the team. Actually, I could put Royce in the team for Bruno and then get Bale. There you go, as a left center mid. Bale's pretty damn good as a central midfielder as well. He's got great stats. So I'm going to adjust it like that. Go with the inform Royce at right forward. Okay, literally off of kickoff from halftime. Does the usual. Kickoff boost, waltzes up the field, trying to close him down. None of my players going towards him. Makes it 2-1. That's not good, boys. Unreal. Okay, got lucky there. Why, man? Why? And that's going to be a foul, surely. Oh, my sweet Jesus. Come on, dudes. Wait, is that a foul for me? Nope. No, it's not. I don't like this, man. I've been feeling it since he scored that goal, or since the second half, man. His team is... Uh-oh. Oh, I honestly, you can just feel it. What an insane... Did Gerard Pique lose out to that to Eden Hazard? Or was it Cruz versus Hazard? Anyways, well, can't bitch and moan, boys. Honestly, I felt it coming. Unreal, man. Honestly, this guy's coming up with the flukiest slide tackles. I'm gonna goddamn lose my mind. What is this, dude? I'm sorry, man. Hopefully I've edited down the volume there. This is outrageous. Fuck yourself, dude. You know what, man? I hope one of your players gets sent off. Ronaldo, you're like, you got a fucking parachute stuck to you, dude. Okay, it's all right. I, you know what? I'm hoping I show you guys the rage because that was just outrageous. And did Ronaldo just do the, what is that? Is that the Elastico shot? What the fuck is this? What did he just do? The audacity of him doing that in front of an open net. Imagine I hit the post. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Suck yourself. Suck yourself! Yes, boys! There it is! Well done! 4-2, I think we've killed the game off there. This is Captain Slide Tackle over here, man. I can't deal with it. I don't know how to deal with guys that just fly into tackles and make and succeed with like 99% of their attempts. Anyways, 4-2, I think we've put the nail in the coffin for this game. Risks, boys, I don't like this. Dude, that was to Blight! That was to PK! Oh my God, no, the PK, that was to the goalkeeper! That was a straight up... Oh, he's not gonna watch the replay. Oh, of course, right at the end of the game, they have to do this. Oh my word, I'm sorry for screaming in your ears, but that was genuinely a straight pass back to the goalkeeper. What? Dude, this is fucked, man. I hate that this game always forces an insane result! Not now, though, bitch. Not now! There it is, boys! 5-3. Man, the EA AIDS gods, or whatever you want to call them, you're not freaking putting me out of this game. I'm winning this. Let's go. I don't want to watch any replays. No one cares. Let's hold on to this, man. This guy subbed on Adebayor? What? Dude, this isn't like 7 years ago, man. Adebayor is washed up like hell. Oh, God. Watch him score now. Oh, God. Westerman. What a block. Get it out! Oh god, Adebayor is going to score now that I said that, isn't he? Oh god! Don't tell me Adebayor has 4-star skills. Please, dear god, don't tell me that fucking Adebayor has 4-star skills. He's got a corner now as well. Oh my word, come on, boys. He will score too. Oh. 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 Oh, I thought his connection was gone. Come on, Neymar! Wow. Got lucky there, boys. Just crush it up the field. Please be the end of the game. Yes! There it is, boys! All right, so we're going into the second round. Man, honestly, the FUT draft for me is like such a bogey round or such a bogey, I guess, game mode. I can't win games comfortably. It's always stressful. It's always high scoring. But anyways, Neymar, Ronaldo, both getting the share of the man of the match. Ronaldo's pretty damn good as a striker. And look at that. Look at that team he put together. Anyways, let's go into the second game. All right, what do we got for round two? Come on. All right, so chemistry's better. He's got Perez. I'm going on a wild assumption here that he's going to sub on like Cristiano or Bale or someone at striker and maybe someone at like left CDM. It's a pretty decent team otherwise, and, you know, almost on chemistry as well. I don't seem to ever get legends in the FUT draft. The first time I got a legend in forever was the FUT draft that me and Ethan did, and he didn't even choose frickin' Haggy. He ended up choosing Inform Hulk. Okay, crowd the keeper. This is a little tactic that I'm going to try and do. I love it! Neymar, you're... Oh, 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 please, no! Yes, boys! Oh, my lord, there it is! Holy mercy! That tactic seems to work. Neymar is just insane, man. Wow, the crazy deflection off the post. Again, leave it to the draft for me to score some insane rebound like that. I'll take it. No, no. Now that I miss all these chances, here we go. 1-1. Instant. I just, honestly, you know this type of stuff is going to be happening. You just know it. I won't be allowed to push up the field. Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. I'll send Neymar on a run. Oh my. Okay, never mind. I actually had... Wow! That's been a lot of added time there. I didn't think I'd be able to even push up the field. Anyways, have a look at the stats, and there you go. As always, man, the biggest problem I have is scoring effing goals. Let's get into the second half. I think I am going to bring on a few people, though. I don't really like how this Recio dude is doing, so I'm going to do what I did the last time and bring on Pjanic. And you know what? Bruno's going to come off as well again for Royce. And then we'll do the swap around like we did last game. So Bale goes into the midfield and now Royce is in the attack. Hopefully that helps me out. Why am I always so shit at defending in FIFA? It's a great pass. That is a great pass. It's okay though. Pjanic got it. Don't worry, Gareth Bale got it right back. He's probably going to hammer it in the net. Oh my lord. Come on, boys. I'm going to play this out wide to... What the hell is this guy's name again? Mario Gaspar, there we go. Wow, sick pass, man. Pjanic, that was awesome, dude. Thanks. Thanks, Pjanic. With all your incredible stats, that's the pass you make. Oh, man. PK, where are you guys, man? I'm trying so hard. This guy's got 2 shots on target. 2 goals. Oh, the defending is just disgraceful from me. Cristiano. Cristiano, why did you lose the ball? Please, for the love of God! Someone score! This guy's such a fluke, man. RIP ears. I don't even care anymore. This guy's such a fucking fluke. Please! There it is, boys. My lord. And you guys may still be wondering why I'm wearing this moronic hat. I'm hunting for blues in packs. And I'm hunting for wins, man. We hunt moose in Canada and you have to wear this hat. It's like a prerequisite, okay? So now we're freaking hunting for the blues as well. I hope it helps me out, boys. End of this video, we're going to do a big pack opening. Oh my god. That's a red! That's a foul and a red! That is a foul and a red card! Oh god, I think I might have to give this to Neymar because he's got less power in his free kick. There we go, boys. Even if we have to go into extra time, that's not bad. That's his, honestly, sorry for punching the desk. That is his best center back. Okay. Let's look at who's going to be the best one to take this. Honestly, oh my god. Mirlan Pia. You know what? Royce. Royce is the one, boys. Royce is the one. Royce is the one to put it over the bar. Come on, Nick. I mean, looking at that, honestly, you would say... Ronaldo's onside. Ronaldo! Yes, boys! Looking at those stats, you would think that Royce would pin those every single time. Or ping them. Pin or ping, whatever you want to freaking go with. Oh my lord, man. I have no idea how I'm gonna edit this video for you guys. There's so much random shit going on, it's gonna take me forever to edit it, but we got the lead again. Now, can we hold off the kickoff boost and hold on to the win? That's the real question here. Come on, boys. Nope, it doesn't look likely. There it is. No free kick. Yes. Pjanic! Just the rebound of doom! I can't even get there! Oh. Honestly, why did Bale not show for that pass? Did you see what I was trying to do there, boys? Did you see what I was trying to do there? Did you see? No, fucking God. Oh, I got so lucky. Oh, I got so lucky! Wow! Are we actually getting luck in the FUT draft right now? Oh, Cristiano grabbing them titties as well. Come on, boys. Now we're getting lucky. I'm fully able to admit that that was a very lucky goal. I really wanted Bale to make that run in like the little build-up play previous to that. But you know what? No need to watch the replay, boys. I'll take the 4-2. Let's keep it going, man. Right near the end of the game. Come on, man. If he scores right off of this, I'm still in trouble. Yes, Cristiano. Yes! This is good, though. Here it is. Chip him! Chip him! Chip him! Boom, boys! 5-2! Neymar is an absolute king. Oh! Oh, God, I'm loving this. I'm fucking loving this. Oh, I'm just loving it. Why can't I play like this, honestly, every single game? I swear to God, if I was this effective in every single game, I would have a 10-to-1 win-loss ratio, and I would win at least half of the drafts I entered, not, you know, freaking 1 out of 7 or something like that. Anyways, boys, so we're going into the third round, and I think that at least guarantees we're going to get a nice pack no matter what, even if we lose in the third round. Oh, this guy's mad. I love it. Well, that was easy, boys. So the 6-2 goal line stood. Neymar gets man of the match again. Ronaldo, I don't know how he doesn't get man of the match there, but anyways, incredible. Round 3, let's go. What do we got? Oh, wow. Well, that scares me. He's got Ronaldo, Messi, Team of the Years, and then he's got Neymar and Bale and Modric's Team of the Year sitting in behind. Who cares about... Honestly, I'm telling you right now, who cares about the chemistry? This team will probably completely fist me. Ref. Thank you, ref. Okay, there we go. Holding possession well already. Cristiano, as much as I love you, dude, it's just, honestly, like, I'm either going to have to give it to Neymar, or I'm gonna give it to, I think, honestly, oh, no, hold on, you know what? Here we go. I'm actually going to try and go far side. You know where he put his keeper away from it? I'm going to try and go far side. Lots of power. Boom! Oh, it took a deflection. It needed more power there. Come on, boys. We got the corner here. Let's try this again. This seems to be working super, super well here. Pull in Neymar again. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, God. It didn't work, boys. It did not work well this time. Oh, man. I think I read this, though. Let Messi take it down, and then I'll try and take it away after. Come on. Come on. You and your... Oh, no. What a block from Brescia. Well done, boys. Come on. Come on. Yes, Kemeny. Come on. Oh, that weird touch. Oh, it's a fucking cruise, man. Honestly, I thought that was Bale for some stupid reason. Foul, 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 foul. Yes, ref. Thank you again. Okay, boys. We got the skill moves on point right now. I'm going to swing some crazy shit in and see if, like, Ronaldo can get his big, beautiful Portuguese head on it. Here we go, Cristiano! Well, he does! Unfortunately, I think that's a goal kick, but you know what? That's okay. Here we go. I'm not going to lie, I was trying so hard to get that to Ronaldo right there. Oh, no, man. Little through ball there, and Ronaldo would have been in on net. The defenders had no idea what was going on there. Don't blow the whistle, you bitch. Don't blow the whistle. Here it is, here it is, here it is, here it is, here it is. I'm gonna try. Triple tap that bitch. Oh my god! Holy lord! Did Bale miss that or did the keeper? Oh my god, Gareth Bale! Why did he swing that so hard? I tapped the shot too. I was hoping for him to just redirect it in. Not lose his goddamn mind and hit it into fucking row 1,000. What am I doing right now, boys? What are we doing?
Come on, Cristiano!
You gotta make those tackles, little buddy. Little buddy, you fucking Ronaldo's taller than me. Neymar! There it is. There it is, boys! There it is! You can't keep us down, man. I don't care if you go on park the bus, counterattacking, five of the back, whatever, man. I probably didn't show you guys in the editing, but that's chance number like 10 again. So I gotta start putting these chances away. Let's go. 26 minutes in. Keep it going. Rage quit this guy in the 45th minute. Let's get into the freaking final. That's what we're aiming for. Come on. You're not scoring this, you bitch. You're not scoring this. Oh, God. That bounce. This is a problem. Oh, he's scoring it, isn't he? Oh, God. I'm scared. Oh, Westermin! Great little center back as well. Here we go. This is cheese. That's not good. Oh, my God. No! Bale! Feed! Oh, my gosh. Oh, Lord. So much weird shit going on right now. Here we go. I don't know what I'm doing 99% of the time. I just shit the bed there. Oh, no. Wow. You know what? Apparently counterattacking does work. Unless you have Gerard Piqué. Because Gerard Piqué just shits all over his counterattacks. There it is. Okay. Somehow came out of that. Still somehow came out of that. Ronaldo, please! Oh, come on, Gigi! Nope. I don't like it. Piqué, just take him out! Someone just take him down for the love of God, man! Just take him down! Team of the Year Ronaldo is so bloody OP. Okay, so about going into the final. There's a slight wrench in the plans, boys. Goodness gracious. The entire time there, I was trying to just take Ronaldo down, honestly. Holy God, he just toe-poked that in. Let's go. Here it is. Bam! Oh my Lord! I thought we had something crazy going on there for the 45th minute cheese. Even if it was what's-his-face, Shaju, that put it in his own net would have been great justice. Piqué! You freaking idiot. I think that's the end of it, isn't it? Not halftime yet. Man, we have to have a look at these halftime stats, though. So much pressure, boys. So much pressure. I'm sure we've had... Well, there you go. 54% possession. Good pass accuracy. I'm feeling good, man. The team's passing well. It's doing very, very well. It's just, again, the scoring is an issue. So, we'll do the same changes we've done pretty much every single game. It's worked out so far. So, we'll bring on Royce. I feel bad that I'm not using Ibra, but you know what? Sometimes you gotta just try and go for wins. So, let's do that. Here we go. Come on, Neymar. Come on, Neymar. Use that pace. No, I fucked it. Oh, wow. Did we ever fuck it? Did we ever fuck it? No, Nick, you're an idiot. Nick, you're an idiot. Nick, you're an idiot. Nick, you're an idiot! Why? Why do my center backs just... Why do they just stare at the ball, man? Oh, God. I know it's Piqué and Westermin, but like two shots, two goals? Why are you doing this? Look at this. Where is Piqué? For the love of God, where is actually Piqué? Oh, there he is. He just... Please! Please! How? And Gigi Buffon smothers it as well! Royce! Oh my God! He's losing his goddamn mind! Wow, dude. You are the biggest fluke ever, man. Come on! Cruz! Off the crossbar. This is crazy. This is crazy. It's not gonna happen, boys. It's not gonna happen, man. It is not gonna happen. Unbelievable. All these shots as well don't even count as shots, as always, thanks to EA's stupid stats tracking. Take a shot, Cruz! Take a shot! Why? Is it when someone holds your shirt, it doesn't allow you to take a shot? What the fuck, man? Come on, man. Oh my God, it's the end, boys! No, and he's gonna make it 3-1-2 right at the unreal. It's the end of the game, boys. Getting knocked out third round. Honestly, man, I'm on like ultra attacking now. It doesn't matter, boys. It's over. It's genuinely over. Look at this. It's done. Oh wow, it doesn't even matter. It won't let me get up the field. Oh, just so harsh, man. So harsh. I think I'm gonna edit out all the yelling and screaming. You guys don't need to hear that. Unbelievable there, man. If one of his defenders or goalkeeper doesn't get man of the match, I'll be at an absolute loss for words right now. Or watch my player. There you go. My player gets man of the match, of course. There you go. Look at those statistics, man. Horrifying. Absolutely horrifying. But what can you do, man? That's the FUT draft for you guys. That is the FUT draft for you. So let's see what type of rewards we get. So to finish off the episode, there we are. Let's see what type of packs we get for a third round exit. It can't be that great. Jumbo premium gold pack isn't bad. Gold player pack isn't bad. I think that's only one rare. But that's not the end of the world, boys. So you know what? I think I'm going to finish it here. If honestly, if there was like a 50k pack or a 100k pack or something like that, I would have risked a few coins on the pack. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. We are going to open finally all 13 of our free packs and see how we do here. If you guys enjoyed the video, smash the like button. Really appreciate you guys supporting the series and essentially begging for this series to be back, honestly. So I really do appreciate it. I'm gonna just toss all the guys that are worth something onto the transfer list and I'll sell them on my own. Any Mexican player seems to sell at this point, so we'll list that up. The healing card will sell. 1,000 coins, okay, so not bad. Be very interested to see what we make back. So we started doing the FUT draft and risking it on the FUT draft and saving up for the team of the year while playing the FUT draft at 330,000 coins. So let's see what we end up with. I'll show you guys, I guess, the final tally of coins we end up with next episode. That'll be, that'll probably be at the start, and then I'm gonna show you guys who I invest in. Again, let me know in the comments down below if you guys think there's anyone in particular I should invest in, and I'll have a look at them, okay? So let me toss that in the trade pile as well. We have enough room. I may have to like add some slots in the trade pile, maybe with my other accounts or something, just to allow me to trade a little bit more effectively. Come on, EA, hit us with something half decent. I don't really think any of these guys sell. Was I discarding the contracts? What an absolute moron. I'll sell those on as well. Those I won't put into the trade pile. Really anything expensive I'll put in the trade pile. Nothing else. I think actually this Chiapas badge sells. Let me quickly check before I make the decision whether or not to put them. Okay, very nice. Okay, so there's some coin boost there. Come on, these are just the free packs. Then we're gonna be getting into the good stuff. Come on. Imagine getting a team of the year in a free pack. How absolutely insane would that be? Not gonna happen for me, but would be cool. Let me know if one of you guys got that. So this guy may sell. These will keep to sell at a later date. Believe it or not, passing and all of this stuff sells as well. I think the LA Galaxy sells too. The LA Galaxy home, even if it's for 500 coins, boys. Poor man road to glory, so. Oh my, 250 coins. Okay, so that's not worth listing up. Another 1,000 coins for the discards. Come on. Come on. I'd be very interested to see how close we get to that 330,000 coins once we're done. Come on. One good pull, EA. Poor man road to... How much of a troll would that have been if that was David Luiz? Oh my lord. Thiago Silva team of the year would be incredible. I'd almost have to use the players as well for a little while before I made the decision to sell them on. All right, so we'll keep all that. We'll list that up for sale once I'm done. We'll keep this. We'll list this up for sale when I'm done, probably, because I think that only goes for, what, like 200-400 coins or something like that? Okay. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Come on, Jumbo Pack, please. The Pack Gods, please. Please. Leighton Baines sells. Oh my god, that is a very bad pack. Okay, Leighton Baines sells. I can't remember exactly for how much. Wow, remember when he used to be an incredible, when he played for Inter and had all those freaking informs? Okay, so we'll keep, you know what? Philippe Cocu will keep as well. List up the, you know what? I'm gonna have to list up all this stuff at a later time. My trade pile is getting full. 1,500 coins, don't mind if I do. Quick sell everything else for 1,600. Okay, come on. Come on. Premium Jumbo Gold Packs. Was that another one? Or was the other one? I don't know. Anyways, come on. 7 rares. Not even a rare. Oh, my lord. Not even a rare player. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Thanks so much, EA. Really, really, really appreciate you guys hooking me up. So all of this stuff I'm going to sell. That'll build us our coins back again. Same here. The knee healing will sell. This will sell. That will not sell. Nothing else will sell other than that. So there we go. Another 1,600 coins. Come on, EA. One even half decent pull. So you know what? How am I going to do this? Premium gold player pack. Lord, I want to leave kind of the best for last. So let's do the silver player pack next. Come on. What the hell are we gonna get out of this? Absolutely nothing. But anyways, let's see. 100% guarantee you guys he doesn't sell. In fact, I don't think there's anyone here that'll sell other than maybe Barrow, just because he's a silver in the Premier League. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we'll toss it. I'm happy I checked, actually, because that'll probably be 500 to 700 coins. Everything else gets discarded. Come on. Come on, boys. All right, so here we go. This is the big crescendo to end off the episode. Loan pack. The troll will be if this is a Marcelo. Nope, not even. Well, assessed Fabregas I'm going to keep because he'll be useful. And wow, look at that. We got ourselves a Leeds United kid. The dream is real, boys. Perfect. Thank you very much, EA. We'll replace that. Another Vancouver Whitecaps kit doesn't sell, unfortunately. Otherwise, I would have listed it up for sale. Okay, come on. So what are we doing? We'll do the... Okay, we'll do the gold players pack. Then we'll do a mega pack, and then we'll switch back and forth between that. Come on! Oh, you absolute C-O-C-K teases. Please, EA. That's a straight-up discard, isn't it? There's no one there that's going to sell. 3,500 coins, though. I'll take it. We're almost back to our initial investment. Here it is. How many rares did that say? Did that say 18 rares? Come on, Mega Pack, please. Oh, Havedes or however freaking Zwei says it. That's terrible. We'll sell them on. That's okay. We'll keep all this to sell on. Well, a lot of consumables that'll make us a few thousand coins back. Center attack mid to center mid. Those two will sell for good money. The West Ham badge, I don't know how many West Ham super fans there are in Ultimate Team. I don't think it'll sell for very much. We'll keep that guy. And then we'll discard everything else. Did I miss anything here? No. This guy's a five-star skiller though, right? Ooh, tempted to have a look. You know what? I'm pinching my pennies here, but I am tempted to have a look and see. No, this guy doesn't sell for a damn thing. All right, 3,800 coins. Come on, come on. So here we go, boys, the last two. So I'm gonna end it off with, I did get a 90 plus rated legend in one of these random packs in my Pat God's Road to Glory series. If you missed that, go watch it. It was uploaded yesterday. So I'm gonna leave this one for last. Please EA. Let me know in the comments down below as well, boys, what you guys got in your FUT draft packs. Phil Jones, 80 rated as my best player in that pack. And honestly, Phil Jones might sell for like 1,000 coins, even though I don't think he does. Wow. That is horrifying. Okay, so we'll keep those managers, Mourinho and stuff like that, even though I don't really like them. They will boost us. The French League might sell. Wow. Well, so much for saving all of those packs for the team of the year. Let's see if it's worth it, boys. Thank you so much for watching the video. I love you so much. Please. You son of a bitch, EA. You absolute pig of a company. I love you guys, man. We'll catch you on the flip side. Peace!